Moka Pot is a stovetop or electric coffee maker that brews coffee by passing boiling water pressurized by steam through ground coffee. Named after the Yemeni city of Mocha, it was invented by Italian engineer Alfonso Bialetti in 1933 and quickly became one of the staples of Italian culture. After the Second World War, the Italian Moka Pot spread all over the south of Europe and became the standard way of domestically making coffee. Its popularity led to non-Italian South European manufacturers making copies or new designs inspired in the original Italian design. In Australia, the Moka Pot was traditionally used by Italian migrants who arrived mostly after the Second World War. By 2000, the Moka had become popular in the homes of many Australians. Today it is quite popular at breakfast time. Often Australians will add the brew to a mug and top up with either water off the boil or warm milk. The earliest credible evidence of coffee drinking in the form of the modern beverage appears in modern-day Yemen from the mid-15th century in Sufi shrines, where coffee seeds were first roasted and brewed in a manner similar to current methods. The Yemenis procured the coffee beans from the Ethiopian highlands via coastal Somali intermediaries and began cultivation. By the 16th century, the drink had reached the rest of the Middle East and North Africa, later spreading to Europe. In the 20th century, coffee became a global commodity, creating different coffee cultures around the world. Coffee plants are cultivated in over 70 countries, primarily in the equatorial regions of the Americas, Southeast Asia, the Indian subcontinent, and Africa. What do you think about these fun fact? Please leave comment, it will help me make better videos for you guys.
Oh.